Our topic for today is about arithmetic means. Arithmetic means are terms between two given terms of an arithmetic sequence. Example, insert 3 arithmetic means between 15 and 31. Our two given terms are 15 and 31. So 15 is the first term, and then we are asked to insert 3 arithmetic means, 1, 2, 3, and then 31. So this is our A sub 1, then A sub 2, A sub 3, A sub 4, and then this is A sub n. Use the formula A sub n is equal to A sub 1 plus n minus 1 times D, where D is the common difference. A sub n is 31, so substitute 31 is equal to A sub 1, which is the 15, plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, minus 1 times D. So this is equal to 31 is equals to 15 plus 5 minus 1, 4. So 4D. Solve for D. Transpose 15 to the left side, it will become negative 15 is equal to 4D. 31 minus 15 is 16 is equal to 4D. Divide both sides by 4. Cancel. So 16 divided by 4 is 4, is equal to D. D is equal to 4. The common difference is 4. Now let us solve for A sub 2, A sub 3, and A sub 4. Actually, you can just add here, plus 4, 19, and then plus 4, 23, and then plus 4, 27. But let me show the solution here. A sub 2 is equal to A sub 1 plus 4. Our A sub 1 is 15 plus 4. 15 plus 4 is 19. And then A sub 3. A sub 3 is A sub 2 plus 4. Our A sub 2 is 19 plus 4. 19 plus 4 is 23. And then A sub 4 is equal to A sub 3 plus 4. Our A sub 3 is 23 plus 4. So this is 27. So the 3 arithmetic means between 15 and 31 are 19, 23, and then 27. Let us now solve number 2. Insert 4 arithmetic means between 28 and 3. The two given terms are 28 and 3. So 28, and then we are asked to insert 4 arithmetic means, 28, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 3. So this is our a sub 1, a sub 2, a sub 3, a sub 4, a sub 5, and a sub n. The formula we are going to use is a sub n is equal to a sub 1 plus n minus 1 times d, where d means common difference. So just substitute, this is equal to 3, and this is equal to 28 plus n, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 minus 1, d. So 3 is equal to 28 plus 6 minus 1, 5, d. Solve for d. Transpose 20 to the left side, it becomes negative 28, is equal to 5d. So this will become negative 25 is equal to 5d. Divide both sides by 5, divided by 5. Negative 25 divided by 5 is negative 5. Cancel, is equals to d. So our common difference is negative 5. The common difference is negative 5. Let us solve for a sub 2. A sub 2 is equal to a sub 1 plus negative 5. A sub 1 is 28. Plus negative 5. 28 plus negative 5 is 23. And then a sub 3. A sub 3 is a sub 2 plus negative 5. We already know a sub 2, it is 23. So 23 plus negative 5. 23 plus negative 5 is 18. And then a sub 4. A sub 4 is a sub 3 plus negative 5. A sub 3 is 18 plus negative 5. 18 plus negative 5 is 13. And then a sub 5. A sub 5 is a sub 4 plus negative 5. A sub 4 is 13 plus negative 5. 13 plus negative 5 is 8. So the four arithmetic means are 23, 18, 13, and 8.